That's so hot, I can't believe it. Oh my god. It's baked beans, oh yeah. Baked beans in a soup dish, yeah. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Two lattes, one cup of tea, some tobacco, some crisps.
What is a person's knowledge and experience actually worth? 20k a year?
I kind of think this one, though. It's bad, horse. Thank you. really hot. That's so hot, I can't move it. Oh my God. It's 1:30. Oh my God, that's crazy. Mom. Mom.
I'm very busy at the moment.
Say again?
I'm very busy at the moment. I'm trying to get my things sorted out in my room.
All right. I've got some beans out here, Mom.
Beans?
Beans, yeah. I put them in the microwave. They're burning hot. And I've got a cup of tea, I've got some crisps, and I'm just going to eat a Whisper bar, chocolate.
Oh, that's
all right,
isn't it?
Yeah.
I've got everything set up and sorted out in my room.
Mmm.
Well, I'll have to speak to you later, boys, all right?
What are you doing today then, Mum?
Clothes out. I did half a wardrobe
the other day.
That's what I'm doing, Gordon. I don't need to sit around and do nothing.
Is
it
helping you?
No, because he has to finish
in
it. This is my bedroom.
All
I'll have to speak to you later, Claude, alright? I want it all sorted by turning the
car
account.
Alright, Mum.
What?
What time's your car coming?
Hey?
What time's your car coming?
Look, Claude, I'm buying them later on. I'm too busy to sit around talking now. I really am.
I'm
trying to sort my room now.
Yeah,
right,
Mum. I've
got
to go. I've Why Tuesday?
Hey?
Tuesday.
What about Tuesday?
Get in a taxi, you come to my house.
No, Uncle, I've got time today at the moment. Soon I've got to have some operations done. And I'm trying to get some
sorted
out in my room. What I want, what I don't want.
Oh, really?
Yes, Gordon.
Oh, Mum.
Yeah. I
don't
know what I want and what I don't want. That's what I'm doing this afternoon.
You're not going out then?
Huh?
You're not going out today,
then? I can't hear you.
You're not going out then?
No, I'm telling you. I've got too much to do. Then the car will be here. It's up to you, Gordon, to go out and
listen to this. Oh, I'm sorry, Mum. I know I should go out, but I'm just... Okay, Bob, go out, Mum.
Bob, turn your radio down.
Sorry, Mum.
I've got all this talking, alright?
Yeah.
What I want and what I don't want.
Yeah, I know, Mum.
As soon as I'm able, I'll be out and about.
But they want to come in easily. Don't we're going to easily for a little bit, I'll say. Oh, Mum.
Yeah, you don't realise,
Gordon.
It takes time. I can't just get up and go here and go there.
Yeah, I know. Look at home, Mum, because I'm quite fat, really.
Eh?
I put on loads of weight. No, it's not, Mum.
Oh,
God,
you were like that before.
Mum, I went in the hospital slim and I come out fat.
Well, I haven't,
Yeah. No, I haven't. I've got beans today, Mum.
If you join that club where I went with you, then you're fine to be out my age, I think.
Yeah.
That's all I can say, Gordon.
Yeah, Mum. Yeah.
But you never had anything like that, do you?
No.
You know, you've left the thing, and now you've got people coming to clean for you after all these years.
Yeah.
There you go. I've got to go, Gordon, all right? I'm not dinner yet.
Seriously, Mum.
Yeah, don't do it. I'm not lazy. I don't sit around.
I'm not lazy, man. Yeah, I know, mum. I know.
I don't think you can even wash a cup up, can you?
Yeah, I know.
Right, then that's bad.
Right,
I've got to go for this. I can't hold up. I've got to put something to eat and get on with it, alright?
What did you say?
I can't hold myself up because I've got to get on. Have something to eat and come up here and put it. That's the way it was,
alright? Mum, can you say it again?
I can't talk no more at the moment,
because
I'm busy.
Alright,
then. Right. See you later.
Love you, Mum.
Our mission is to take the pain out of getting paid so our customers can focus on business. Nice. Docusign helps us get the signatures out
to
our customers faster.
Right. I'm going out,
business 100% focused on recurring payments.
Bye. We're now love you, mother.
Over 60,000 businesses and processing just under $20 billion a year. We leverage Docusign in order to provide a better...
Goodbye, mother. Have a good day. Goodbye, mother. That was so good. Oh yeah. Hot beans. Oh my God. I only had about 10% left, I think. Yeah, 10% battery, that's it, really. I'm baked, I am, really, honestly.